Hey y'all, we are in Malaysia.
My aunt's boat to get my luggage. Let's watch her.
We are in Malaysia, set for 24 hours of madness.
Yes.
Pretty excited. Mayette's been in this airport now.
Three times.
Three times, and I've been in it twice. And,
but we've never been to Malaysia.
Yeah.
Only the airport.
Yeah, so this time we figured that we would spend some time here. 24 hours, that's it.
Got a packet full of good stuff.
So Mayette's found herself an H&M. While she's in there cruising around, I'm gonna see if I can go find a McDonald's. I couldn't find one, but the guy at the info center said there's one on level 3. There it is! Woo!
So, like the 6-piece chicken nugget meal, great frozen, double spicy chicken.
There it is.
Thank you. So I love McDonald's, and although it's not a very traditional thing to eat most places, I like to go to all the McDonald's in the different countries we visit and see what they have that's different. This one has spicy chicken McDeluxe, which they don't have at home. Tyler's always the adventurous one. He tries different things. And this one has frozen Fanta, which is always a plus. Ours doesn't have that either.
In Kuala Lumpur. Number one?
See the Petronas Towers.
See the Petronas Towers, yeah. It's about a 20 minute walk from here. Just out there.
Just out there.
Just out there. Number two, go see a night market. Number three is eat some good Malaysian food. Number four?
Go to the Batu Caves. I don't know a lot about it, but it looks nice.
Number five?
Don't miss our flight.
Don't miss our flight. That's what I was gonna say. Awesome. We are on the way, on our way to Petronas Towers to do some shopping and some exploring. Well, there it is. It's beautiful.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Can't wait to see it lit up.
Yeah. All right, we're in the base of the Petronas Towers in the shopping mall. Going to a food market out on the street, so we're gonna try to find some good street food. This is one of the things I've been most excited for in coming to Malaysia. I mean, look at all this good food. Get your dried cuttlefish.
We were recommended to try a few dishes here while we were in Malaysia, and this is kway teow. It's one of them, so we're gonna try it out. Lala. I'm not really sure what a lala is. One of my personal favorites. Half a stingray.
Tay Terry. Oh, it's not cold yet.
I'm trying it first. I'm being brave. Tyler's normally the brave one. Okay. It's a bit fishy for me.
It's really good.
There's some live music down here in the market tonight, and this guy is doing covers of Marley, which is awesome. Tyler and I went to Jamaica on our honeymoon, and so it's bringing back lots of good memories.
In every life we have some trouble.
Okay, we're back at our hotel. As far as our goals, first one, see the Petronas Towers and go shopping, check. Second one, go to the night market, get some street food, check. Overall, very successful night.
I think we should add another goal.
Yeah?
That we need to have good night's sleeps.
Yeah.
Because last night, to catch the flight here, how many hours do you think we got? Four?
Oh, four.
Four. Looking forward to having a good sleep tonight. Yeah. See y'all in the morning.
See ya.
Morning. Heading to the pool. About a thing. Cause every little thing.
Today we have gone a little bit north. The last goal we have here, to see the Batu Caves. I've got to admit my ignorance about this place. I know nothing about it, except that there is a cave with a huge temple in it. Or maybe there's a huge cave with a temple in it. And that this statue is one of the tallest of its kind, maybe in the world. It's huge.
Alright, Maya's got her shawl on.
Here we go. Just about there. That's a lot of steps.
It is a lot of steps.
This is a huge cave. Yeah, what a place.
It just keeps going, too.
Malaysia in 24 hours. So we're in the airport. That was a rush, 24 hours, exhausting, but you gotta do it.
We met all of our goals.
Yeah.
The first one was see the Petronas Towers and go shopping. Done.
Yeah.
Second one was a night market.
Eat some good food.
Done.
Check.
And third was Batu Caves, which we did this morning, which is great. And we have our flight time, so that was number four.
There's the airplane in the back. Back to Canada, where there's snow.